I guess we're the first team in Wyndham to really go to such a major competition, like a world competition. So I guess it kind of brings the community together to gather support for us and even just to be able to fund our program and brings everybody together.
Last year was our second year. We've progressed a little bit and I tried to take over the programming spot, especially since our seniors were the ones that really knew all of it. It was definitely a difficult void to fill.